We are back on Friday Night SmackDown, the season premiere on the CW. And here comes the newest diva in the WWE, the winner of the 2006 Diva Search. And Layla was spectacular in the 2006 WWE $250,000 Diva Search. She had fun throughout the entire competition, and she's so great athleticism running the obstacle course.
What an obstacle course. She was great in the sack, as we've heard about her. What more can you have on SmackDown? Being hot Divas!
And the finals were held last month in New York.
Sexiest woman on television. She walks out of here with $250,000. It is Layla!
It came down to Layla and Jen, and what a reaction, an emotional reaction from Layla, becoming the latest member of the sorority known as the sexiest women on television.
And hot is the word. Hot and got some
Welcome
money.
Welcome to the season premiere of SmackDown, right here on the CW Network. And SmackDown is going to be as hot as Latin Spy.
I like this already.
Ooh. I like the CW.
I like CW. Nothing like women, and she got a pocket full of cash if she had pockets. I like hot women with their own cash. Usually I gotta pay them to get them nearly that naked.
You've never had a woman. Wait a minute. Oh no. Well, there is Crystal. Crystal was one of the runner-ups in the 2005 WWE Diva Search. We know the story. She has had a chip on her shoulder ever since, but my Crystal looking awfully fine tonight.
Oh, talk about a pair of micro pants. They're not hot pants, they're micro pants.
Something about Friday Night SmackDown picking out the lovely Divas tonight.
Oh, Divas is not much clothing. I like it.
Excuse me, who the hell do you think you are? Latin Spice? Sweetheart, I am sick and tired of all of these Diva Search winners coming out here doing and saying whatever they please. You know what? It is so painfully obvious to see that I am the hottest diva on SmackDown. And it didn't take winning some silly little contest to prove it. Layla, you know what? Today's a very important day. Let me go ahead and give you my warm welcome to the CW Network.
Oh, come on now. What the hell is Crystal doing?
Welcome to SmackDown. That's what we do here, Michael.
Well, we don't do this. You don't treat the newest diva like that.
You treat them however you can. You come out in hot pants like that, buddy.
Crystal.
You look like that. You do whatever you want to do.
Oh, here comes Jillian. Jillian making her way out to the ring. JBL's former image consultant.
No, my image consultant got fired in Japan.
And Jillian,
turned out we didn't check her resume very well. Oh my God! Yes! Flesh to win! I love it! If she'd have done that in the Diva Search, she'd have been number one!
Now Jillian coming to the aid of Layla, thank goodness. And I can't say Crystal didn't deserve that. Wait a minute, now what?
Loose.
What the hell is going on around here? John, what is going on?
We got women stripping each other naked, Michael. It's the new CW Network. This show's got it all.
Did Jillian do that to you when she was your image consultant?
I never wore a bra, except when I had hers on once. Oh my God. Oh, I grew up on a dairy. That is utterly ridiculous. Oh my God. Holy cow.
I'm telling you, I've got to say, this is the greatest season premiere in the history of television.
It is. Oh, CW has now got it all. They got SmackDown. They got me. They got the D.